Hi everyone, my name is Quentin Ouma Ogola. I'm a second year master student at the University of Nairobi doing a program in climate change science. I am one of the beneficiaries of the scholarship by the GMES and AFRICA, a program that uses the global monitoring system to monitor the climate change land degradation. So my thesis study was on the water availability based on the influence of rainfall availability in Tarkwa River Basin, which is in West Pokot and Turkana counties and northwestern Kenya, which is a south region. So through this scholarship program, I was able to finish my master's program in good time, and now I'm in the final stage of working on the comment from the supervisors. This program really helped me well to know the use of the Earth observation, or like the use of the sentinel to images and processing. The program also helped me with the financial ability to have good machines to run the models, like the SWOT model for simulation the stream flow. As you know, the region doesn't have the proper gauging station for the stream flow. And the water availability is a bigger question in this region. So to the young upcoming scholars, my advice to you is that you do as much as possible in your studies so that you can also secure a chance to be able to get the scholarship and study well, studying the matters which are current issues to the society, like climate change, land degradation, and there are many others. So this program can help you to get the best skill of data analysis of the problems that we face currently. So basically, I'm very grateful for the program, for the assistance it has given me, and my advice to you guys is that you try as much as you can.